nobody to listen. I'm good, I would need a guy, and I would be out of time.
Hey guys, I'm here today again, and I just got a chest harness and a new SD so I can do more videos now. And today we're going to be doing Pokemon Go. We're going to be walking around Orlando because I'm here for my birthday trip in Orlando. So where do you want to go? I guess we can start walking this way. You want to walk that way or this way? Which way do you want to go? Oh, and I'm also with my Uncle Jonathan. Okay. By the way, this is my character. I'm level 11 in all caps, Clay Young, 11, yay. Level 11. And, these are all the Pokemon I have right now. I have a good amount. You ready? Okay, come on. I'm showing mine. Are you on? So yeah, those are all my Pokemon. Where you wanna go? You wanna go to the pool? Let's put this up somewhere. So yeah, I just got this first time. It's freaking cool. So, ah! Frick. That hurt. I don't know if they can see it. Oh, look at the lizard. Wish up, Major. Pokemon Go, and we're just walking right now to go get all the three of these Pokestops. Then other than that, time for my Gold Rush Pokemon. You wanna go catch Pokemon? We gotta see if we can find a alert module Pokestop. I don't see anything around. Nothing around us that we. Okay. Alright, let me check on my eggs. Okay, 3.5 out of 5 and 7 out of 10. Heck yeah. I gotta walk a long ways. I gotta walk a lot. Anytime I walk anywhere, I'm like, oh, I gotta get my Pokemon Go. So we get out of here, man. Oh crap, I almost set my big thing. Yes. Oh, and these are the new shoes I got for my birthday. Are you wet? Siri, it rained. Are you wet? Yes. Oh, okay. Are we at one yet? Okay. One's opened up. maxing out the bubbles. So let's walk over to those two over there. But both Pokestops are right there. So I'm not gonna make it. I have to go this way, because I'm not gonna get that other Pokestop on the corner up there. Hey lizard. Lizard. Look at the, oh my god, look at this freaking lizard. Go that way. Yeah. We want to see you, lizard. Come here, lizard. Lizzie, lizard. You good? There's lizards. Oh, there's a freaking squirrel! God! Freaking evil things. There's another one in there, I think. Freaking jumped out in front of me. Go! It is my 12th birthday, or was, 26th. Today's August 2nd. August 3rd. So, haha, take that, I am old enough to go on the freaking playground. Come on, open up, yay, they both did. Where's the sign for? Where is that sign? Oh, there it is. Okay, there's also another one right here. It's a rocket ship. Woo! We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, zooming through the sky. Little Einstein. Oh, yay. Oh, look at that push-ups. I want to see if I can get on that. Ready? Set. Go! Push me. Lizard! Lizard! Oh, there's another one. I almost stepped on it. You gotta watch out for these. guys know, Hook stops free stock every 5 minutes. So two Pidgeys. Pidgey, come on. Come here, Pidgey, come here. Pidgey. Get it, because they're like pigeons? Pidgey? Freaky. Why are you all the way back there? Why aren't you on Pokemon Go? Huh, I gotta check on my eggs. They're doing really good. Pokemon stop working. You want to go on that side over here so we can go ahead since it's closer to the Pokestop? Or the Pokecrap? It's freaking raining. Hey, look at the cat. Good thing it's not 100% black. I don't want to cross my path. Robot loves me, not. Hold on. We should show him the Pokestop. Oh! There's a Pidgey, oh my god. Hold up, we gotta go show him that. Curveball, crap, my phone's slipping. Curveball, go. Really? Yes, I got the freaking Pidgey. What just happened? Oh, you broke free. Phone is slipping. Got it. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so guys, this is the Pokestop. It's It's called Robot Loves Me Not. It's on a dumpster, but it's actually pretty cool. Really? Freaking Pokemon! Freak! Now there's water inside my thing. How is there water inside of it? I got it. I just want to show people that I can catch a Pokemon. I just can. Still, hold on. Hold on, come on. You're not coming? Put it around your waist. Check. Check. Check! Hold on, I need to empty out all this water out of my case. I just have to empty it. We're gonna go over there. I just have to empty this water out of my case. I don't know how it got in there, but oh well. Okay. Don't judge that I put a thing in the sidewalk. Again. Don't you? At least just like one more time. Well, we do have season passes. Okay, we're good. I'm gonna stand under this real quick. Okay, you ready? Let's go.
Where are we going?
We're going over to that gym. Kinda sorta have to. But there's a crosswalk. I mean, I know we're not allowed to like go without the crosswalk anymore for some reason. But oh well.